into animation.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Every wide receiver in the NFL wants to be a top target, and two players will be trying to be that today. It's Colts and Saints going up against Beckham's Giants. So now let's go to Seattle, Washington, where Jim and Phil have the call.
So that means Dwayne Harris will be back for the opening kick. And Thomas Morstead looks ready to get this one underway. And with that kick, we're underway. And here's Harris. Leading the Giants onto the field is quarterback Eli Manning, Super Bowl winner, two-time Super Bowl MVP.
Well, once again, Eli Manning takes the field. This guy has never missed a snap in his NFL career. Knows how to avoid trouble, doesn't take the big hits, and you give this guy time, he'll get it done.
First down at the 44. Down the field. What a catch by Odell Beckham Jr.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
The Saints defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown. And Phil, what a way to make a statement by scoring so early in this game.
You know, Jim, I love making statements, and that's what this team did. They went out there and told the opposition, we are better, we're tougher, and take that.
Cooks is going to drop to a knee here, so this will come out to the 20. And here is Drew Brees, the sharp-shooting quarterback out of Purdue, who has already won a Super Bowl and a Super Bowl MVP award. And as far as the Saints go, it's all about how far Drew Brees can take them.
Things have worked out great for Drew Brees down here in New Orleans. You know, it's a good thing the San Diego Chargers didn't want him anymore, because he got hooked up with Sean Payton, and his career has just gone upwards ever since then.
Brees with the handoff.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Loss of two on that play. Ingram, solo back set. Second and 12. Triangle. His career completely changed for the better in 2014. Former Heisman Trophy winner, running back Mark Ingram.
Well, I'm a copy somebody I hear on TV all the time. Mark Ingram, there you go. Listen, showed everybody coming out of Alabama, Heisman Trophy winner, that he can be an excellent professional running back. Saints put themselves in a terrible situation. Third long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
The Saints from the 32. Robinson's going to secure the handoff. He steps out.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
First down at the 49. Colston's got it, and a first.
able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet. Like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
This play set up by the long gainer. Handoff out of the eye. Powers his way across. Touchdown. They tie this game midway through the first. They were a little sluggish there at the start, but it looks like they have some fight in them after all, partner.
Jim, you're right. It was a slow start, but it doesn't matter. It's a long game at 60 minutes. It's not always going to be perfect, but that was a nice touchdown there.
The Saints were very effective on that scoring drive, especially via the pass. Over 50 passing yards on that scoring drive. Harris got a chance for a return. Tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Giants offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. Well, I mean, just look at it. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. When you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
The Giants snap it at the 41. Manning's looking to go down the field here. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction. One player to watch on that offense today. The electrifying wideout, Odell Beckham Jr.
It's amazing the fame and everything that came his way, and rightly so. Just from the games he played last year, he was a force and one of the best talents I've seen come to the NFL in a long time. Well, they call this route a lot of things. They call it a go route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
Airing it out. One Giants in for the score. Beckham, second touchdown of the game. Phil, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first, and they've now taken the lead.
Shoot, touchdowns are terrific no matter what time you get them, though, Jim. But, hey, late in the first, what a way to answer for that offense. That was a really, really sharp drive.
Looking across the middle.
Hey, interesting decision. I think we're going to see more two-point conversions in the league this year than ever before, because kicking an extra point from the 15-yard line, it's not a gimme anymore.
Murphy's running this one out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Saints coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation. How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
First down at the 47. And now here's the handoff. Take a look at the defense now. John Beeson, a player we should be calling many times today.
Yeah, he's a smart player. There's no doubt about that. And he can diagnose the runs and get in there and make those tackles. And, of course, the other thing he does, he knows how to cover the tight end and get in the right spot to alter the throw of the quarterback.
The Giants' defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Mark Ingram with the reception.
Well, it doesn't get much worse than this, does it? You're losing the football game. Now you're looking at third and long. And, look, there are no miracles in the NFL, I'll tell you that. So be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
And This goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle. Thomas Morstead will punt this one away. No chance to return this one as that punt is headed to the sidelines. The Giants have impressed today with some of these deep passes. Manning's arm is one of the best in the league.
Long passes down the field that are completed. It's still one of the prettiest plays in all of sports. It just looks majestic, and man, has he been sharp today.
The Saints with a nickel look here on defense. The Giants have it at the 29.
It's got some daylight.
Manning's tackled down at the 36. And here we have second down. The Saints with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Launching it deep. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Third down and three. Going for the home run. On target. That's reception number four for him. First down following the long play. Going deep. The receiver comes down with it. Somehow he outbattles him for the catch.
Coach is going to have a hard time calling deep throws down the field when the quarterback shows the he can't even get it out there. That time he underthrows the football badly.
Manning's lined up. Two tight end set. Running away from the pressure. He'll pick up seven this time. It's third down coming up. Marine, the lone setback this time. And look out, it's an end around. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Well, even though they ran the reverse that time and it didn't work, I still like the call. The defense saw it. That will slow them down here in the next few plays.
Throws the pass. The reception by Beckham. The Giants roll the dice and pick up the first on fourth down.
Yeah, I like that analogy. Roll the dice. Sometimes you got to take a chance and hope it comes up seven. Well, I don't know about the seven, but they pick up the first down.
Jennings handed the football, and Jennings is brought down.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
2-minute warning looms, and this may be the last play before it hits. Runs it in for the touchdown. And we've reached the 2-minute warning. Zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. Cooks is going to start his return. And he's going to on the 33-yard line. The Saints didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but hey, that was pretty easy. He's hit as he throws it.
Offside defense.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. Coming to the line at the 50. Quarters formation here for the defense. First and five. Gets his feet down right near the chalk.
Saints coaching staff, they have been smart today. They are keeping everybody off balance, even me. I thought for sure they would run the football, but no, they come out on first down, they throw it, they pick up solid yards. Good job by them.
Mark Ingram with the reception. Beeson's the injured player, and we'll take a break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now first and 10. Stands in the pocket. The ball is fumbled. And he'll officially touch the player, the down player right there.
When I talk to young quarterbacks, I say the number one rule is always keep two hands on that football. That time, he doesn't do it. That's why when he got hit in the pocket, he fumbles it.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Giants official. John Beeson's injury will not prevent him from returning to this game, guys. They're saying he's cleared to head back in as soon as he feels comfortable. Back to you.
He rips it right out of the wide receiver's hands.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
They'll go shotgun here. Scans the field. Over the middle and incomplete that time.
This is a tough situation for the offense. Third and long coming up. But it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
Looking to go down the field here. And that's Lewis, who almost had the pick.
Giants put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
The Giants will punt the football. And it's a fake. They're running a fake. Heaving it down the field. Incomplete.
Well, I love seeing plays like this, a fake punt. When you throw the football and it doesn't work, hey, it's easy to do these things in practice, but when you got to do it in the game, you can feel the pressure, you get tight, and sometimes you just cannot execute the play.
First down at the 47. Mark Ingram with reception. That's a gain of 10. The Saints signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. Set up now at the 37. Breeze from the shotgun. Can't hold on here as this falls incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down and 10. Holston's got the catch and the first. The Saints will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down.
Just 23 yards to the end zone.
First down here after the completion. Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
The Giants' defense now is going to go nickel. Second down and seven. Watson can't bring it in. That'll probably go as a drop.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Quick drop back. The Saints now move the chains. That's his fourth catch of the day.
You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
It's intercepted! Collins is taking a knee here, so the ball will be spotted at the 20. The teams head to the locker room, and we'll be heading to the studio to our pal Larry Ridley as you watch the NFL on EA Sports.
Cooks is going to test the coverage here. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
The Saints will try to put a little drive together and not give the football away, Phil, as each team seems to like treat it like it's a hot potato.
Well, sometimes it is a hot potato. Did you know back in 1985, Jim, I set a record for fumbles in a football season? It wasn't easy to do, but I accomplished it. It was a lot of hard work, and I got it done.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Loss of a couple that time. Breeze has everybody split out wide for this snap. Out of the gun. Kyrie almost out. Recovery by the offense.
Nice job by the offense that time, even though they fumbled the football quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
Third and forever. Got drilled as he throws it.
The Saints really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
Harris has got it now. Keeps his legs moving. That's a tackle at the 48.
The Giants know there's three parts to every football game: offense, defense, and special teams. What a play for the special teams here. Good punt return, good blocking. They get it done.
The Saints defense has to be looking across the line of scrimmage and saying, what were you guys thinking about the last time when you intercepted?
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down at the 48. And with no options, he goes ahead and throws it away. Second and 10 coming up. Run it with Mark Ingram. Thomas there to take him down.
In a situation like this, third long, if you're the defense, catch him by surprise and blitz.
The Saints need to get to the 42 for the first down. Third and 10. Out to Watson. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Well, there's still time to make up the deficit if you don't go for it here on fourth and short near midfield at the end of this game. I think because it's so short, I think you go for it. You never know what the other offense is going to do. Big decision. We'll see what the coach tries.
And he punts it, and it's going to sail out of bounds. Trying to play kick away from that dangerous returner. The Giants counted on the passing game early, but it slowed down after a hot start. Manning's tried to adjust to the defense, but it hasn't worked out.
Well, he's tried, but listen, there's nothing he can do about the offensive line. It's not been as sharp, and I'll tell you what, when the offensive line is not sharp, a quarterback's going to lose confidence. That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert for the downfield throw, the defensive back in good position. results in an incompletion.
The Saints come out in a dime package. Midway into the third. It's into the surefire hands of Odell Beckham Jr. Beckham seemingly caught everything thrown his way today, Phil.
He has caught everything thrown his way, Jim. Listen, this guy has some of the best hands in the NFL.
Manning's all by himself in the backfield for this snap. The Giants take it from the 23. Unable to complete that one, and that's a very quick three and out.
The Giants will second-guess that play call. That time on third short, they throw the football. Everybody thought they were going to run it. They were trying to be too clever, and it backfired. Now it's fourth down.
Need to pick up the first.
Amukamara's got the catch and the first.
How about that play? The punter can do more than just kick it. He can throw it, too. He is a very good athlete, and that was a nice throw.
Eli Manning will take it from the center here. Scanning the field. Got a flag. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Pass interference. Defense.
They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. Josh Brown about to boot it down the field. Cooks got it. And the tackle's made right around the 32-yard line. The Saints offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive. They got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
The Giants lined up in the nickel. Second down and 11. The defense gets the sack.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
The Saints need to get to the 42 for the first down. The Saints will take the snap from the 25. And intercepted. They bring him to the turf. Heading into the fourth, and this offense just wants to forget about this effort.
Yeah, Jim, that's the best thing you can do. Forget about what you did on that field today. Go back to practice next week. Start over and see if you can just play better in the next game.
Wants to go deep.
And it's incomplete.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, it can make a big play.
Second and 10.
Jennings going to take the handoff now.
That's a gain of 8.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Welcome back and batten down the hatches. This has been a one-sided occasion. The final quarter underway now with this snap. Great grab there. Snags it with one hand.
The Giants realize you can't run the football every single time on third and short, so they change it up. They call the pass, and it's a nice throw and catch, and they pick up the first down.
Manning's completion percentage, 50% on the day. He runs it across for the touchdown. The rest of this quarter is simply a formality.
It's what it looks like, doesn't it? It just looks like, hey, that doesn't even look like it. It is. This game is absolutely over. There's no such thing as a miracle that's going to pull this out for the losing team. But give the offense a lot of credit. On the winning side, they have been sharp all day long.
Murphy's got it on the return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Saints haven't had a very productive drive in quite a while here, Phil. Do they need to switch things up to get this train rolling again?
Absolutely. Switch it up. Switch up the play call. Show some different formations. Try to catch the defense by surprise. If you do that, that's going to greaten your chances of having success.
And that pass is just thrown away. Second down here. The Giants defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Watson's got it. First down. That's another reception. Give him 2.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better. Finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
First down at the 35. It's complete over to Brandon Cooks.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
First down and 10. And he's intercepted. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
Well, the quarterback, he could not see the defender. The defender in the right spot makes the catch and takes it back for a touchdown.
He made it. The Saints getting set to return the kickoff. They're setting up the return. They'll mark him at the 40. That return's good for about 14. The Saints just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, look, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you got to be smart, you got to be efficient, and get the job done.
Breeze lines up in the pistol. The Saints will take the snap from the 40. Throw it to the outside, and they've got the hookup. That's reception number 2 for him.
Hey. Early in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Breeze completion percentage, 60% on the day. Benjamin Watson makes the grab.
Offside, defense.
Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense.
The Giants sat at the line. Dime package. The Saints from the 37. That's second down coming up. Breeze in shotgun formation. Diving grab will give him the catch.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
Quarterbacks love throwing the football on first down. Usually, it's the easiest defense to throw against. They do a nice job that time. They get some good yards, and it's almost a first down.
Second down, three to go.
And Ingram's taking the handoff.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Breeze connects with Colston.
The Saints had a nice play design that time and pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. Welcome back. Coming out of the 2 minute warning here in the final quarter. He'll throw it over the middle. Middle of the field and incomplete this time.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Looking middle that time, and it's incomplete. Chip shot here.
Kick is good.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them three.
Harris is going to run this one out. Gets away, shakes off the hit. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. As we see the stats now, you really like what both guys have been able to do at wideout today, Phil.
Yeah, they have been spectacular out there on the field. The numbers are awesome. This league, once again, we know it's about the pass, and we saw it here today.
First down at the 21. Knocked down as he fires it. Second down following that incompletion. Ball is out. And the defense touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
The Saints in position. They're going to go with the onside kick. Everything hinged on them recovering that onside kick, and they failed to do so.
Well, Jim, when you're doing the onside kick, you really got to hope for that perfect bounce of the football. That time it did not happen. That's why they didn't recover.
The Giants are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You got to go out there and be much better.
Second down coming up. The Saints go with the dime formation here on defense. Looking to go deep. Puts a hand. Oh, he made the catch. He caught it with one hand.
Well, if I was a quarterback, I would throw it to this guy every single time. When you make a catch like that, as a quarterback, you must have great confidence in him.
Manning's completion percentage, 50% on the day.
Well, I tell you, it's getting ugly out here.
That could be construed as running up the score, Phil. This game was already in the bag.
Well, Jim, it could be construed. You got to try a little harder or the score will get run up on you. How about that? You know, you are allowed to stop them on the defensive side, and you got to put some effort into it and some heart, and we've seen neither.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Saints head onto the field here, Phil, looking for anything positive after what has truly been a disappointing performance all around.
I think when you have games like this and you're behind and it's just not gone well for you all day, then you just try to get the game over with, even though you're losing. Because if you keep forcing the issue and trying to make plays, all that can happen is probably bad, and you don't want to get anybody hurt in this situation.
Second down and 10. Robinson with the catch. The Saints are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Offense ready for action coming out of their timeout. Third down and 8. Looking long, but they can't connect.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
This punt will not be returned. It will never see the field of play as it sails out of bounds. A look at Odell Beckham Jr. right there. And, well, we know we say this a lot about this, but he's really been the star of the show today.
Yes, he has, and he does it with such, well, the word for him is he's humble. He's a humble star. That's unique in this game, and that's why we love talking about it.
And do you feel like you're able to recognize anything that's humble?
I don't know anything about being humble. Some people have that trait. I do not.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Launches it down the field. And incomplete. Didn't get his feet down.
These NFL receivers are so fast that you just got to get rid of that football and let it go. That time the quarterback waits a little too long, and he underthrows the receiver down the field.
Down the field.
Well, but it's third and long. I just say this, be very careful on the offensive side.
This is third down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Running room.
Manning's going to cut his losses here as he slides to a finish.
It's not as easy as it looks. That quarterback, good job of sliding before he takes the hit that time.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.